Happening today, a coalition of multiple organizations and tenants will hold a press conference to urge City Council to pass a tenants' bill of rights. One of the organizations, KY Tenants, has been pushing council to pass the bill of rights for several months now. The rally will be held at 2020 Armstrong Mill at 1 p.m.